13 love, 13 wisdom, 13 knowledge, and 13 respect. 13 tipanaga, serpent ass. A lot of them starting to see them serpent ass now, baby. I mean, the bad bitch are rising up, going up another notch. Check this out. I know I'm gonna skip the bobo, right? So let's kick the bobo and clown a little bit. But what I'm gonna say is an analogy, because I think I'm an analogy master, which is an A-M, which is am, I am, because I am, I am, because I am the ninth boy, which the number nine is the letter I, and the 13th child, which is the letter M, which is I am, or I am, I am. That's another story though, but I'm an analogy master. Astrology master, but I'm the analogy master. I am. Check this out, as above, so below, right? Right? Okay, this to the people out here who wants to be your so-called black. Look at somebody hitting the dislike button already. You always talk to all black people. Let's check it out. On the planet, we have some real leaders, kings, queens, whatever, some real Moors. The Moors colors are what? Red, black, and green, right? So you look at the Moors was mound builders. The Moors, however you want to pronounce it, was mound builders. The mound builders are considered the pyramids, because the pyramid is the Moor. That's the name of the pyramid, is the Moor, which is a man-made mountain. Because the mountain is the Moor. Yes, it is. Mountain is the Moor. And the pyramid is made a man-made mountain, which is a Moor. More. The Moors are the navigators, the sea travelers, the water. More. They're mooring. More. They're always going up in the marshes, which is more. Land is more. More. You want to be more, have morals. Amore is love. More. Right? Everything is dealing with the more. Immortals. El Amoria. Amorica. There's Amorica over in Japan too. American over in Japan too. I'm Amaru. Which is Amaru. Which means the one built up on the mountains controlling the weather. Hey, but I ain't nobody, baby. But that's my middle name. Amaru on top of the mountain, which is the Amaru on top of the moor. On top of the mountain, where the water goes up. And can throw tornadoes and send tornadoes everywhere. And control the weather. But crazy. When people needed some sunshine in London, ask them did I send it. When people needed some sunshine somewhere else, ask them did I send it. Some people said, man, it's been cold. They want to get it warm. I'ma send it. Ask a lot of people when they said it was bad somewhere or they didn't get no rain somewhere. They said, man, we ain't getting no rain up in Philadelphia. Say, you really want some rain? Boom. Then they got some thunderstorms. Ask them did they get it. When enough people tell me they want it, y'all really want it? Boom, I send it. You ain't sending nothing, man. You just know the weather. Ask the people in Wisconsin, whatever the ones try to start some trouble. I send them tornadoes, 13 of them. Hey, hang on, let me get off that subject there. Let's go to this as above, so below thing. I can't trail the water. I'm a root. Serious talk, though. Okay, the little red ant on the planet, he's considered the Moor. His colors are melanin, rich, and red, dark red. He's so-called black and red. And he's on the green land. He built mounds, pyramids, and they protect their queen to the utmost. They will kill somebody for their queen. If you step in the red ant mound, the ants bite your feet and attack your feet. Someone will attack your feet like throwing a riot pot. They call fire ants. And no one, so-called black people, when they got mad, they throw fireballs and throwing fire in buildings. Don't they do this? Come on. Then we always dance around the fires because we were the fire ants on the planet. You was the Moors on the planet, the mound builders. And we go down in the ground, down in the mountains too, in the caves, just like the ants. And then the pyramid would be above, but it went down into the ground, into the caves, just like the ants. As above, so below. But I guess you didn't know this though. And if somebody stepped on the ants, they go. Someone go fight the fight that, that beast that came and stepped on the pile. Others would go grab the children and protect the children. And the, look at Africa when somebody coming and started. Some go get the children. Some go protect the fight. Some will die to try to protect the kings, the queens, and the children. So the tribe could keep continuing living. And others would die fighting whatever trying to attack their mound or they ant mound. Cause that little red fire ant is the Moor. He's the Moor on the goddamn ground. He's more than any other insect on the goddamn planet. That red fire ant. He runs shit. And he communicate with his brothers. When he want to build a bridge, they would lock together and make a bridge across water so the others can go across the land to the other land and keep trapping. And the Moor did the same goddamn thing. On the water, on the land, in the air, that red ant can do it all. Some have wings that can fly. They don't play, they continue to multiply. That's the red ant. But then some start dying off, getting weak. I had to cut myself, because I'm heated, I'm draining, because the moon changing. Some started dying off, started getting sweet. They turned to some little black ants, started dying, they got lazy. Black ants don't even build a goddamn mound on the ground no more. They want to hide in massa house, wait for some sugar to drop on the floor. You drop some salt on the floor, that's a black ant now. He can't build shit. He don't build no, he's going, he don't build no mound. He hide in the crevices of the hole. I'm staying in massa house, over here masturbating in massa house, waiting for some sweet, some sugar, watch your TV. All in your room, you like see the sweet black ants crawling on your goddamn ass and you got some sweet in your house. Like, where do you little black motherfuckers come from? They don't even bite, they don't fight, they don't do shit. And guess what? They the fastest ants on the planet. I used to get the little black ants dropping down in the little red ants pile, and the red ants try to get them. That black ant run top of them motherfuckers. Like, god damn, like you said in a scary movie. Same thing with the so-called black people out here today. The black ant, only thing you good for is marching. But only marching gets some sweet and sugar. You ain't even got no queen no more. What a black ant queen now? She gone. Black ant out here, they sissies out here. And they sissies and the black ants hunting each other. Go look it up. The only little gay insects on the planet.
I'm just joking.
But go look it up. Ain't nothing good but nothing but march. And every time something happens to you, you want to march. You can't build nothing. You can't even build with each other. You don't get along with nobody. Just hating on somebody. Only thing you want some sweet. I said, I remember a long time ago because I had an ant farm. See, I wonder why the ants had me to have to go learn all this different stuff. I had the bumblebees, I had the ants, I had the frogs, I had the snakes, I had it all. So I had to see how everything worked for a reason. Because I had to be able to connect with every single thing on the planet. So when I say as above, so below, as the Moors, so below. The Moors is up, the Moors is down there too, is the ants. The red, black, and green ants running the land. What color is the Moor flag? Come on, man. And don't that red and black ant be out there in the sun like a motherfucker, don't he? Where's the little black ant? Do he be out there in the sun? Oh, it's too hot out there. We stand up in the cool shade in the house. We want some sweet sugar. The TV on with some sweet sugar. And all this, the black, sweet black ants inside the bar with a look at it. I remember it was like a lollipop on the ground, something like that, some sugar, something on the ground. And they can put the sugar particles from the can and sweet stuff, the little black ant. And I'm like looking at the black ant. One black ant got stuck in the sugar because it melted too hard. He's stuck. I seen the other little black ant come. Hey, Johnny, you stuck? Yeah, man, hurry, get out. No, let me get your sugar out your mouth. They took the sugar stuff out of his mouth and let him get stuck and they ran. I said, ain't that little black bitch just like a nigga. Baby, man, you got shot. Let me get the gold and run. They go in your pockets. Your homeboy go in your pockets and steal your gold and jewels and leave you on the ground to die. Same thing. Because that means they sold and died. They ain't got no soul. They ain't got no color inside them. They dying off. Come on, show me the black ant power. Show me the black ant power. Come on. Where they at? They all around the sugar, ain't they? Now look out here in the world. Where's our queens at? We don't protect no queens. They run. But that red and black ant, that Moor, that little fire ant, that fire starter. You come around his ant power. He ain't with that shit. Bite the shit out of you. Don't care how big you is. Get up in your ass. We ain't gonna bother. We just want to do our thing. We want to keep building on the planet. We trying to expand. We trying to expand these colonies. That's that Moor ant. That red, black, and green ant. Because the green is his land. He runs this earth. And he knows it. the red, black. He the strongest little thing on the planet. But he's one of the smallest things on the planet, ain't he? Because he's a Moor. That's what the red, black, and is. He's a Moor. He don't die. He keeps multiplying. When you think you killed them all, nah, their souls come back. Go look it up. And he got other cousins out here of different shades. He got a little yellow, orange looking one. He got someone like this big orange and a black one looking ones. He got some different ones of different breeds. But the red, black, and is the motherfucker. He's in the jungle. He's in the city. He's everywhere. And he can build the biggest pyramids all over the planet. He got beautiful mound buildings. Now you go look at some of the construction over there in Spain, where the Moors build. And you look at the same goddamn construction what the ants do. You go look right there in Turkey, as we built some homes underground, apartments underground. You go look at the same construction and you go look at the goddamn ants. You think I'm fucking joking? Now you go look on your nature channel, go look up this stuff. They put concrete cement down there, make it cement. You see how the construction is on the ground, where they show just how the ants did it. Then you go look at the goddamn construction on the goddamn planet. You don't tell me nothing. Fuck, I know what I'm talking about. Get me heated with this shit here. And you're gonna see the same kind of undergrounds where the pyramids did. You got a pyramid up there that goes right down on the ground. But you don't hear nothing I say though. Because I thought you knew. You don't know a goddamn thing that's as above, so below. You don't see how one is connected with the other. And then you see how one that's down on the planet that's a lazy bum because he wants to be black. He ain't even got no nationality. He's just a sugar hand. And don't sugar kill everything on the planet? Ain't sugar the worst thing on the planet? Ain't sugar that's going to stop you from getting your light codes, to getting your gas tank, to get out of here? The sugar? Ain't sugar giving everybody disease? Ain't sugar the one that killed King Kong? Sugar. Sugar got in our gas tank, we can't fly, one lost our wings. Look, black ain't doing nothing but a little sweet marching the thing. He's sweet now. Sissy. All he wanna do is hang in Massa House. It's too hot out there. He ain't going out there that song. Give some sugar, though, we'll go out there and get it. They wanna come out at nighttime. The black ants always at the parties too. You go up inside the PJ, you're gonna see a little sweet black ant. Like, where the little black motherfuckers come from? They ain't gonna bite you. Put your hand on a black lady, tickling, you run all across. You got some sugar, you want? You got some food, you got some chips, man, you got some chips. Got like little roaches, little black ants, sweet sugar ants. Goddamn sorriest pieces of shit.
Man, y'all killing us, y'all stepping on us. We ain't gonna fight back, just stepping on us. You killed all my family, you got some sugar?
That's the only thing he care about. He wants something from Massa.
Yo, kill Trayvon! We gon' march! We gon' march! To get some more sugar! Get some more Skittles! We want some more Skittles and sweet tea! We the black sugar ants!
You step on a little more ant. And we'll go to work on your motherfucking ass. We'll bring some fire down on your goddamn ass. Cause the red more ant is a magical ant. You don't even see him coming. He ain't coming into your house to mess with you. He don't give a damn about your house. He don't give a damn about nothing you got. Just leave us alone in our land with the grass and nature. We'll build our own shit. That's the only thing with the Moor and do. You come fuck with us, you got to go to war with us. Then we're gonna come to your house and bite the shit at you. We won't give a damn if you the big wasp, but we won't give a damn. We that little ant to clean this planet. We the planet keepers. We the planet keepers. And that red Moor ant is the planet keeper. I bet you ain't none of your goddamn scholars told you that one. I bet you none of your gurus told you that one. I bet you they don't know the analogy of the Moor and that red fire ant. The same as the Moor on the planet. The green land, red and black. Protect his queen and the children. That's all what it's about. That's all what it's about. And we build together. We link up. We go across bridges. Go across water. But we know the objective is to protect that queen and that child. Because that protects the future and the lineage and the bloodlines. Because that's the creed of the Moor. Oh, but you don't know this though. Because you just a little sweet ant want to go party. Now go study on some pyramids in the underground pyramids. And go study some information on the underground turkeys. Go study the caves over there in Turkey. They ain't over here in America. Go look how they look and tell them they ain't the goddamn same as the goddamn red Moor ants. But you just don't know, do you? I'll tell you more stories about every goddamn insect and everything on this goddamn planet. He think he all that. This your boy, the 13th son. I'm the Moor. I'm a planet keeper. You just a sugar black hand.